You know, here's an interesting study. This study was actually done by the Mayo Clinic as long ago as in the 50s, I believe it was. And they took a huge population of people and started to look at their longevity and noticed that people who didn't have their natural teeth lived on average 10 years less than people who had teeth. And they've also been able to translate that into implants now. People with implants tend to live longer than people who don't. And it is apparently because of poor nutrition, but truth is we don't really know what the reason is.